Hi y'all, so I'm going riding down behind the house. I have a new front axle in because if you remember the last video, it was popping really bad. Well, I tore it down and the axle that I had ended up not working. It was a rear axle, so now I have a new front one and two decently new rear ones. They've been in there for a little bit, but I have another one for this side, but I'm not gonna put it in until this one starts cracking or clanking real bad, you know? So these rear axles are freaking clanking now. It's kind of dumb. Okay, this is about to be bad. Used to be absolutely terrible and it dried up if you didn't know, and now finally it's starting to get back to a hole. And by hole I mean like kind of a pain to get through, not just water. It used to be absolutely terrible, but I wasn't on a straight axle Honda, so thank you. You know me, dumb. If I flip this spoiler again, I'm gonna cry. If you haven't seen that video, you might want to. It kind of shows the more trails that we got back there. And when I flipped it over, it didn't hurt nothing mostly. Luckily, that's gonna get kind of deep one day. If y'all want to see more entertaining videos, then go watch my where I actually go to parks and stuff. And I've only rode down here by myself like one time, I think. Wow, the power. If y'all like these kind of videos, y'all let me know. And I'm gonna go up this hill and I'm gonna end the video off. So y'all like, subscribe, and I'll end the video up here. Y'all like, subscribe, and catch you on the next video. So yeah.